pick ni Bong Ravena and they get the ball back. Three big men in one point guard at yung bola pa naman ay nasa isang center.
Oh, the point guards ang bibigyan mo ng bola. Ball in the middle, fill the wings, and at that time, Jun Limpot, hindi niya talagang forte yun. Defense being applied.
And Eric Meng says, I will try again. And he does, getting his first field goal.
Not Giza Pasitalaba at that time. Pasitalaba holding his own.
Akin ito.
Para nakapulot ng piso.
Eric Meng from a step inside the three, and Pasitalaba says, we said, Eric Meng against Carey. Strong fake, goes up hard with the bump and gets the basket to boot, pero walang foul doon.
Ni Maunahan, birthday boy ngayon.
Aba, birthday boy.
Oh.
Ito si Eric Meng, sabi niya ako rin, pwede makipag-birthday boy. Rosy cheeks.
Napapainitan ng mga referees eh.
At yung technical.
Converting only 4 of 16 attempts while Barangay Herrera shooting 50%.
Get the dunk to stay. Eric Meng against Mark Delan and he gets that to drop. Eric Meng is a man possessed. 14 points per along. Jumper, it won't fall. Eric Meng boxed out Pasitalaba for the rebound. This is Eric Meng in the middle driving down hard and uses the glass against Pasitalaba. Bid. Pero masama ang kanyang angulo doon sa kanyang pabanda. And lumiliyap. Ito, Eric Meng spinning baseline, going hard to the hoop with the left hand. And he gets the friendly bounce against the whole team. Dangoso first blocked again, this time by Gonzalez. And Eric Meng at the right place at the right time, picking up speed. Inside to Eric Meng, gorgeous pass. But he just can't get the layup to drop. Diving for the loose ball, but Eric Meng showing the hustle. But maybe a little too much hustle there as he hit.
And Ginebra's last field goal was in the 6:14 mark of this quarter.
Ayan, nakabawi na sa'yo. Narinig ka ni Eric Meng. So, Kagiwa quickly to Crisano. Nice pass to Eric Meng who finishes saying thank you very much, buddy Alan.
And the game clock. Oh, what a pass!
Nice pass to Eric Meng!
An executed play!
What a sneak pass there by Elmer Lago. Jin gets it back. Look at this pass.
Baseline out, woo! Bounce play. Somebody popping out, leaving.
A spinning baseline, going hard against Eric Meng. No call whatsoever. Clean block now.
Seconds left dito sa ating final period. Eric Meng on the free throws. Pagdating ng last 2 minutes, ibang story na yan, lalo na kung nakadikit ka.
Mm-hmm. Eric Meng now booking his 28th point of the Lago. Inside to Eric Meng. Fade away against Harvey Carey. Booked that. Hunter. He's got 5 fouls. Spinning.
Oh,
gets the fake
move.
And he gets the 6th and final foul.
Coach Alan KD.
That was his first miss of the night, by the way. And free throw number 2 goes in. Fakes. Meng is open for 3. And it's it. First shot by Eric Meng. It's fake by Bob David. Kicking it to a wide open Eric Meng, who had all day to shoot. And he hit nothing but the bottom of the net against Mark Delan. Pull-up jumper, and he's not yet done. Eric Meng, 30th Meng, again, Limpot, go back to Meng. Thank you very much to Limpot. Here's Eric Meng going hard against Mark Delan. Gets hacked by me earlier, last 2 minutes. Now I became a liar. And then I said last 2 minutes again. I hope I'm not a liar still.
Tense, but at the same time, a little bit out of breath. The Ginebra team is tired, but...
Nice pass inside to Pasitalaba, losing the level, and Eric Meng picks it up.
Good
Rick
hands.
About the bit.
Good.
Eric Meng with the ball.
They have a foul to give. No
he's open again. Eric Meng again. Eric Meng has done it again. Talk about inflicting pain to the hearts of the phone pals. Pero teka lang. No. Hindi pa tayo tapos.
I just wondered
what... A foul already right there. And Asi didn't know what to do, whether to switch or not. Wide open Eric Meng, nothing but the bottom of the net again.
And on the part of Mark Talan leaving Eric Meng, who has the ball, question who is the most dangerous man on the court.
Meng backing down Talan, who's got 5 fouls, and the deuce by Major Payne.
Yes, foul.
Walang foul doon si Dimanahan, and that is the ball game. 122-117. That's
for our best. Ang iba, sino pa ba? Sino nagpa-overtime? Si Eric Meng para sa ating best player of the game.
At yan ang ngiti ng isang best player na nagpapanalo.
Kita mo naman ang mga numbers niya. 45 points, 17 rebounds on 17 of 31 field goal conversion.